Okay, so here we are now, we just let's take a leave and we're gonna find our rooms. There is 216. Sorry, not 216, 9. Down the corridor. Here it is, room number 9. A bit dark, but it's alright. Let's go in. Alright, just have a walkthrough. So, yeah. I think that's the bedroom. Let's go into the bedroom. Wow, look at that. It's pretty decent size. Quite a big size bedroom. Not bad. Very spacious. Same as available. Max. This just must be like a storeroom, right? A proper storeroom. Yeah. We've got this ironing board. All right. The heater's over here. Nice. And this is the shower room. Okay. Let's move to the dining and living room. There you go. Wow, this is huge, eh? Aha! Kitchen, yes! Washer, dryer, dishwashing machine, have a toaster, kettle, utensils. Yeah, we can cook something. I think this is the minibar. I don't know. Yeah, minibar. Yes, microwave. Yes, I can cook. Alright. Oh. Not bad. So let's see, that's the view. But I'm on the third floor, so yeah, I got the view of this. Not really a good view, but it's alright. Yeah, yep, you can see the hills on the other side, houses on the hills. But no worries, I'm not here for the view. I'm here to, yeah, to make sure that. I have a good place to stay and I should be able to cook despite the closure of all the restaurants and the pubs and the bars, and hopefully there's still gonna be supermarkets available and I can cook. Alright, thank you, see you guys, bye.